Good evening, everyone. I'm Mrs. Perte. I'm the band director here at North American High School. We'd like to welcome you to our winter concert. Our concert band is going to start the evening for you, so we're so happy that you're here. Thank you for coming out and supporting your students. And I have one of our first student announcers is going to come up and let you know our first piece, so welcome.
Thank you. supposed to symbolize the sun rising in the early morning. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Philippines. I'm the choir director here at the high school. This is my 8th winter concert here at McCarran High School, and every single year I'm always taken aback by all the support that comes out to support these awesome students. I remember being in high school, only a year, a long time ago, and I always wondered like, if my parents wanted to go. So I kind of never tell them about the concerts. Like, that's easy, very secretive about, oh, you can come to the concert if you want. But I was always surprised each time that they would not only love the music that we would do, they would hate some of the music that we did, which is totally fine, but the interesting conversations that would come from the music. And I kind of learned through them being here that we all love music, even if they don't know anything about it, or they know a lot about it, or they're just coming to see a high school performance. So they probably won't say it, and the rest of the group probably won't say it, but they and we appreciate you all being here. So thank you very much for being here. Awesome musicians. Also, I would be remiss if I didn't plug that we do have a fundraiser going on, and if anyone is part of the program that maybe wants to offer you some popcorn, you should ask them about the fundraiser. Okay? Just letting you know. That was Away in the Manger, and our next piece is Rudolph, Frosty, and Susie. We hope you enjoy the chamber portion of our set. Thank you.
Oh, Oh wait, I'm Ashlyn and I'm an alt.
I'm Marissa, I'm a soprano, and we're both sophomores at the MHS Choir.
Hey Marissa, what's your purpose of this movie?
Hey Marissa.
They practiced this.
Thank you.
Yes, be amen. Before we conclude our final piece, and these wonderful MCs host our last awesome, I'm sure, ending, I just want to thank the people who allowed us to be here today. Thank you to our amazing administration for supporting us and allowing us to be here. Not every school has a music program, so it is great to have one and be able to share this awesome music with us. Thank you so much to my partner leader, Ms. Zoll, who's awesome and supportive as well. Our sound technicians, who are making us sound, I'm sure, fantastic. My amazing accompanist, Bill Steve, who's just fantastic and the most talented accompanist that I've ever worked with. So thank you to Bill. To our awesome security guards keeping us safe, to the custodians who clean up our mess, to the office staff who help organize this whole thing. Thank you to everyone that's a part of this awesome group, my amazing colleague, Ms. Berte. It takes a whole village to put on this kind of show, so thank you again for being here and supporting us. And finally,
my name is Nathan Danner.
And we are junior members of the Concert Chorus!
Every year, the holiday gives us the opportunity to spread cheer that no other art can.
Some of the best pieces of music are centered around the holidays, but this one piece shines above like no other.
This piece, once is sung, stuck in your head from liberty.
Like a giant iceberg, this piece has finally been defrosted, and we are ending the night with it.
Thank you very much for coming, and
it's time!
I don't care about with